this race, Anna?
We knew they were gonna bring it. This is the lead we're going for here. Come on, guys. This is ours. Okay, eyes up. We're heading downtown. Expect trouble. Hey, we've got company on the right.
Coming up on the back. Let's see what they got.
I think I know this cop.
Aw, cute.
I'm serious. He's bad news.
We're scoring big on this one. There's some prime hunting here.
Humberto Rivera. Mr. P. He got that yellow 67 Camaro with his own two hands. Himself a champion. He left me the garage.
Looks like he was good.
So everyone says.
Showdown's a big deal around here, huh?
I'm not complaining. It's great for business. And if you race, you can make some serious bank.
I can use that about now.
You and everyone else in this town. You should probably get over to that race before it starts. Check the map if you can't find your way.
Prize money. That ain't the whole story, but it's the basics. And step one for you is buying that nitrous kit.
I'll keep that in mind.
You buy a car from me, and the aftercare comes as standard. Doesn't matter how great a driver you are. Everyone needs a good mechanic.
And that's you, huh?
You want to take on Palm City by yourself? Be my guest. I'm just saying, it's easier when someone's got your back. If you're headed to the parts shop, you might as well swing by the old raceway. It's abandoned now, but that oval saw a lot of action back in the day. Still does sometimes, when no one's looking.
How come it closed? I thought this city lived for racing.
It all moved out into the street. No need for a raceway when every road's a racetrack.
hot Mustang. Gotta make them pay for showing up here.
All right, everyone. The hunt is on. Go get him. Hey, just head up the scanner. There's a pursuit in progress. That's not...
Me. Chat later.
Tricking out your wheels. That tells me you're serious about this.
Would be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in the lead, you're not getting there alone.
From what I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew. Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit. Come on. What do you say?
I say you're on.
All right. Okay. If we're gonna climb the ladder to the lead, we gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.